So, advice for the summer, guys. Not only are watermelons a good source of hydration, so are bell peppers. You can ask me how I know this. In the meantime, welcome to the stream. I've hoarded myself everywhere I possibly could. Let me go poop out our buttocks on the Smithy's Fowlhead. Fowlhead pooping time. That is literally my name of the other file. Anus. But I'm not gonna play with my Anus. Wait, I have all the stars, don't I? I do. Okay. Alright, let's have a good dream. Let's have a dream. That boing boing boing! I'm trying really hard, so Mario, you have to try hard too. I'm with you all the way. That's adorable.
Huh? I just had a dream about a kid. Tell me he was with me. Or, gee, I don't know what the fuck she was.
Just you can't seem to find the casino. I'm so tired.
Hey, he's holding a leaflet. Want to read it? Yeah, sure. Come to Great Guys Casino. Three jumps and a bright card will get you in. Sorry, but no chomps allowed. Casino manager, great guy. Three jumps and a bright card and no chomps? What is this? Because that's his weakness. What do my items look like? And why am I still only level 22? I have a lot of pick-me-ups. That's for dang sure.
I don't got a lot of coins either. I should play this on my Wii U.
Do you have it on your Wii U? Oh! Nope. But I know I could buy it. I thought the Wii U shop closed. Alright, let's do this again. Once more, feeling an emotion.
No, it turns out it was only for countries that aren't America.
Oh!
Still up and running with my knowledge.
Oh, okay. This game is fucking amazing. This last area just has that ultimate area feeling to it with that music. It's my favorite tune in the whole game.
Oh, it's an amiibo. Oh, I'm gonna fight all of them.
But do we have to fight all of them? Is the real question. Bowser gets level 22.
Excuse me.
I'm just gonna stick around here till Mallow gets 25. I'm in no mood to be like, I'm just gonna stick around here until just everyone gets 25. Gino is 22. I know I pronounced it Geno, but I don't fucking care. Japan is weird. Japan doesn't even specify. You should pronounce it Gino! But we read it as Geno! You ass! I can. It's gonna be the first Sonic game to remaster from the ground up. Alright, gonna save. I want to save. Honestly, that is the first Sonic game they're remastering from the ground up. At all. Got an Ultra Hammer. Alright. Wait. Okay. Laser Shell is an actual good Sonic game for the once in the past, I don't know, years. It's an alright Sonic game, I've never played it. Gah! Fuck me.
Someone!
It's a... Wow. It's a clock.
Oh! What's this? Why do you look like Hitler?
It's Mario! It's Mario! How did he get here? We better do something!
Oh, whoa! Why are you causing an earthquake with your bells?
I'm just gonna play with Dingling.
Damage. Ow. That, ow.
Okay, so, the left. guys, professional stream.
No, Ben, that's not a problem. Someone in the same series after Unleashed was decent, they're like, what if we took what people liked from Unleashed and made it into a game by itself?
Boom. I never played Unleashed or Colors.
You're gonna make Peach unable to talk. Dark Star. Somebody's getting the Dark Star.
Ow! That star!
Time to recover! No. Can't. Alright. One dingling.
I'm a mushroom. Oh no, I'm a mushroom.
I have no Wavel juice. Okay. Well, whatever.
I can recover.
Oh, you gave me a kiss. Time for a break, huh? Aurora Flash, nope. No. Save Peach.
Thank you.
Well, who's getting hurt? Get some syrup. Got a freebie of those. Give me some Star Rains real quick. Time is marching on. 9 o'clock. Guess I'll break. Oh, okay. I killed his dingling. Guys, I killed both of his dinglings. You know. My dingling. Won't you play with my dingling? Wow, that took out a lot. $1,854. We're into overtime. Time to garden. Petal blast. No. Everybody's a mushroom. Cool. We're all fucking dead. It's high noon. We're fucking dead. There. Wow, that's a lot of damage. Psych bomb. Psych him out. Number 14, not bad. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad damage. Let's look at your health. $1014, and of course we're in the overtime. Time for a break, huh? No. Everybody's asleep! Damage. There's a shocker on him. That's also a lot of damage. Guess I'll break.
A freebie! Oh, I'm gonna jump on your face.
And he's dead. We beat a boss. We beat it a boss.
Hey, we can save him now, guys.
Whoa, Axiom Rangers! Oh, Axiom Rangers again! Nope. Getting the fuck out of here. And, well, these guys are weaker. I'm not getting out of here. You don't need to recover. Send some of that my way. we've ran. Well, fuck it. Alright, get down here. Fuck. Oh, okay. Hey, we got that.
Well, alright. That's how it works. Let's go fight these amoeboids. Yeah, they... Showed him. Showed him, Nappa. Oh, cool.
Oh, is that a... Oh. Let's just destroy these guys, then. Yeah! Okay, we can like, kill the crap out of all these dudes. Let's just grind here. Benda, have you played Mega Man 7? I forgot. I have not. Got most of the location, most of the items in this game, where you can find like all the special weapons and shit. I don't think I have any intention of playing Mega Man 7. I remember you did Mega Man 4, 5, and 6 on stream, correct? I did. I will never do 3 again. I will never touch 3 again with a 10-foot pole. You wouldn't pay me. Yeah, I don't like 3 either. 3 is way too hard. Bosses that I was fighting became not bosses. All the bosses that I was fighting, when I killed them all, they're like, oh, okay, now here's bosses from the previous game, and you have to re-guess the weaknesses. I was like, no! I'm not doing that! Remember the time I cried? Bendy, you should make playing Mega Man 7, 8, and 9 a goal for stream.
200 paid subscribers. Or better yet, 200 sub points, and I will play Mega Man 7, 8, and 9.
I've beaten 9. And I fucking love 9. I don't want to play 7, but for you, if we hit those with that 200 sub point goal, I'll play 7.
Also, 50 sub points, and I'll play this game Permadeath Run. Tell everyone.
Thank you.
7 is fantastic. I'm going for the game myself right now as we speak. Well, cool, but I heard 7 suck big dinosaur balls. And yes, I am grinding here. I am grinding here. Stop until I get everybody up to 25.
Yeah, level 23, baby!
Why did I make Mario sound like Rick? I don't know why people say that, but 7 is great, 8 is, well, it's a game, alright. I heard 8 just blows. How's the audio? How are the audio and video syncing up, guys? Yes! Defense up! Whoa! Once again! Audio and video syncing just fine. Beautiful. So let's use this time then, guys, to talk. While I'm grinding, let's talk. What the crap? To God, Maddie, if it's a question I know the answer to, first, what was the first game to require dual analog? Okay, I don't know the answer to that one. When was the first PlayStation released? 1995.
The Bowser! Level 23!
Games to PlayStation 2. I don't remember.
I
I know Dark Cloud was among that. Like, they were among... Dark Cloud was among the first titles to release with PS2. That's all I remember. Because I was at my, little cousin's baptism party when I was 9. And, my cousin... His mom... comes up to me while my other cousin's playing on the PS2. I was having trouble eating because I'm very socially awkward and ADHD, and I start like having a panic attack. So I'm like trying to eat food, but I can't eat food at a party for some reason. So I'm having a panic attack, and she doesn't get in my face because she wasn't like that. But she does like whisper gently in my ear. She goes,
"Uncles eat a lot."
And it's like, well, what if uncles panic and have like actual social anxiety because of uncurbed ADHD, and they don't get hungry? So I watched my other cousin play Dark Cloud, which was basically, it was basically Link but with brown hair and not Link. We don't know Left Chance PS2. Sorry, I missed the answer. Had to reload. No, I don't know the answer to your question there. The Left Chance PS2. All I know is Dark Cloud was one of it. Did you get my story about it? Where it just basically is my cousin coming up to me going, "Uncles eat a lot," and trying to get me to eat a lot of food during a panic attack. Imagine a 9-year-old with ADHD having a panic attack. Once again! Okay, so you got that story, alright. That's all I know about the PS2 launch games is that it was Dark Cloud. And I want to say GTA 3, but... I was 9 when the PS2 came out. Or as the girl that I swear to God had a crush on me across the street used to say, PlayStation Part 2.
See Dark Cloud among there. PlayStation Part 2 Electric Boogaloo had Dark Cloud as a launch title, I know that.
Yeah, the girl I hung out with always called it PlayStation Part 2. Hey guys, I own PlayStation Part 3 and Part 4. I want to get PlayStation The Finale, but it's out of stock. Dark Cloud made none of that. PlayStation Part 2, Electric Boogaloo, dropped in 2000. Wait, was it 2000? Yeah, because I turned 9 that year. And like, directly- NO! Dark Cloud came out that year. So I was going into the 4th grade. That was when we had my, little cousin's baptism party, and that's- I saw Dark Cloud in 2000. On the PlayStation Part 2 Electric Boogaloo. Asking me a really, really obvious question now. Metal Gear Solid 1, Metal Gear Solid VR Missions, Metal Gear Solid 2 Sons of Liberty, Metal Gear Solid 2 Substance, Metal Gear Solid 3 Snake Eater, Metal Gear Solid 3 Subsistence, Metal Gear Solid 4 Guns of the Patriots, Metal Gear Solid 5 Ground Zeroes, Metal Gear Solid 5 Phantom Pain. That is a cross, that is 8 titles, count it, 8 titles, plus on Subsistence and the HD Collection. Another 3? 11. Plus the 2 that are on Subsistence, the MSX games that also appear on 15. A total of 15. And then you have the Metal Gear Acid games. And then Peace Walker, which is solid. But we don't talk about Acid. Don't do Acid, kids. That wasn't a Kojima game, though. You should know by now, Maddie, I count Metal Gear Solid, to me, if Genius Kojumbo's name is on it, it's a Metal Gear Solid game. Should probably play it then. So 16. Ha ha! god, I just realized Mad Mallets kind of look like bullet bills. And also, I'm pretty sure the MSX was a Sony console. I can't remember that, though.
Level 25, oh yeah! Luigi, I'm at a level where you'll never be at.
Yes, fault the troop. Arsenal Gear was supposed to go crashing into Manhattan and destroy about 3/4 of the city. But because of the events of 9/11, and what had just happened, Genius Kajumbo lived up to his namesake and said, drop that. We were supposed to get like an additional 20 minutes of cutscene. Or something of that sort. Something of that assortment.
Assorted pork chops, sir!
With the first mask on PlayStation 3 from Mario. Are you kidding me? Crash Bandicoot? Triple yo! And he's dead too. Okay, now we're gonna drop some lightning on you. Like, I remember the commercial for Crash Bandicoot was Crash right outside Nintendo headquarters. Nintendo of America headquarters was calling out Mario. I don't remember the dialogue exactly, but it was fucking hilarious. My mom and I used to watch that commercial, and she would always be laughing at the end of the commercial. And I thought it was hilarious too, at the age of 5, being a huge Mario fan, that Crash Bandicoot was calling out Mario, and my brother had to be a teenage edgelord and go, you realize that he's making fun of Mario, right? And I was just like, it's funny. What was the game, what game on PlayStation that everyone was against for the nation starring cat-like creature named Buckus? You're asking me a question I kind of don't know the answer to, but it's Ratchet and Clank. Yo, Clank, I need some help over here! All of a sudden, Toaster. Of course I got it. I'm an old smart guy. I'm just gonna keep going till everybody's level 25. Clank, bro, I need to play those games. They are actually really good.
Hey.
And he dead too. That guy's dead. He's dead than dead. Mallow! Now is not a time to be scared. Good job. His two best friends are a turtle and a hippo. I vaguely remember that. I vaguely remember the hippo, not the turtle. Hey, Davis. I bet Pounder pounds Poundette.
We will be talking about the penis and the vagina.
Okay, I should not be talking about the Beavis and Butthead where they're taking health class. Yo, I just realized, how come... Do Beavis and Butthead take place in the same universe as King of the Hill? Because it definitely takes place in the same universe as Daria. I remember this on PlayStation 1 back in 1999, and I had just sort of triggered a daughter in an old abandoned town that sometimes turned into a rusty hellscape. Oh god, that's Silent Hill, and I hadn't played it.
Hey!
defense up. Alright, Peach is at 25.
Games on PlayStation total easy. Mega Man 8, Mega Man Legends, Mega Man Legends 2, that's 3 already. Mega Man X 4, 5, and 6, that makes 6 Mega Man games. It's like on PlayStation, not PlayStation 1, 2, 3, across all consoles. Set on PlayStation, so that's PS1. True or false, Berserk Hellblade Bebop game made for PlayStation 1, I don't remember. You probably know that one, I don't. Wow, I fucked that up. I fucked up that timing also. Good job, me. I fucked up that timing also. Wait, what level is Gino at? Gino Geno? Boreno? Jay Leno? Oh, okay, so you're blocking. Alright. Question, welcome, Sergeant's guy who run a shop that was made for killing demons, going to a castle and closing the gate to the deep. That would be, Dante's, not Dante's Inferno, fucking Devil May Cry.
Okay.
6. Watch your boodalicks. Boodalicks. Ben, you did amazing with the PlayStation trivia. I sure did.
Alright, let's... No. Climb in your bathtub, maybe? I guess that's...
Yeah, I can do that.
That's getting a little weird now.
Oh, that's a talk show!
I should think this through a little bit more.
So did I actually write all the descriptions on spot? You could have come up with a little bit more of a challenge, like, why did Square Enix go over to, Nintendo?
Final Fantasy 7. But yeah, you did pretty well.
Reno 911. Is that level 25? Okay. This is... Wow, I spent all this time just grinding to level 25. Max level in this game is 30, which is sad. I'm gonna send an angry tweet now. Is that 25? Oh, we did it, guys. Let's just max Bowser out. just because we can. Yo! Alright, I wanted to save. Yeah, Maddie, you could have given me a more challenging one. Like, I can tell you why Square Enix and Nintendo parted ways for a little while. It wasn't conflict of interest, believe it or not. It was literally just technology. Nintendo didn't have what Square Enix was looking for in terms of efficiency in their technology, so Square Enix went over to the more powerful at the time PlayStation 1, which Nintendo, by the way, was supposed to make with Sony. And Shigeru Miyamoto decided to pull a pseudo-genius Gajumbo and go with Philips making this EDI. Right, and they went ahead and made this Philips EDI, and Sony went, this is a regrettable decision for you guys. Oh, hey, bigger boo. Huh? Oh, okay. So in order to make Final Fantasy VII for the N64, Square Enix would have had to make up to 13 different cartridges. 13 cartridges versus the 3 discs that PlayStation would have offered. Changing between discs was something unique at the time. So nobody really cared. So it was something new. Okay, Bowyer. Oh no! Okay. done it. We've gotten rid of Yardovic. For good. Forever. He's dead forever. That's what that explosion was. Guardians of the Factory.
Behold, they've taken the bait.
I guess I can spare a few minutes. Maybe they'd like to play.
Oh, I think Domino's the one that's weak to magic. And Cloaker is the one who's weak to physical. Okay, it's the other way around. Keep fucking that up. And Cloaker's the one weak against magic. Maybe I should have brought out Bowser. Oh, he's dead.
This is tougher than I thought. I don't like where this is going.
Hey, get back here. What are you doing? What you doing? What are you thinking about? Huh? Oh god, it's a Charbok. Oh god, it's a Charbok.
Put your nukes up.
Okay, so he's weak against magic now. I made him weak against magic. Yes, buddy. Earthlink, all right. There we go, zero damage. For an hour and a half. Oh, okay. Earthlink is, for all intents and purposes, dead. Or, well, Cloaker is. Whoa, he's weak. I got poison! Ah! That's a lot of damage! Oh, he's dead now. Charbok's dead. For all intents and purposes, Charbok is dead. Oh, no! Yardovic is not dead forever. Look at that. Look at that. I am right here at the last part of the game. Let's go safe. After that boss fight, I think we kind of earned safe. Get a drink of water. About 5 minutes. About 5 minutes. When I get back, we're gonna go take care of Smithy. We're gonna poop out our
butt hawks
on the Smithy's
forehead.
We gotta get past his three
managers
first, because it's big
business.
Taking over a world. Alright, BRB.
dialect, and the people in the South, they pick up the Philly dialect, so.
Disregard professional stream. 5 minutes.
Stream, guys. I turn the mic on. I tell you that it's a professional stream. Turn it off, but it doesn't turn off. You probably heard me swear or something. Probably heard me talk about shit. Or heard me shit talking the algorithm or something. I don't know. Well, whatever. We're playing Mario.
You! I got a bone to pick with you!
Production is on schedule! This despite the fact that Mech, Boyer, Yorovic, and the Axiom Rangers were defeated. At this rate, maybe we'll have a new army in no time!
New army? We can't be making more weapons! Have you caused enough trouble already?
Oh yeah? Who are you?
This is THE Mario! Give up now, or you still have a chance! Shut down production now, or he'll stomp you!
What do you say, you little puffball? Madman, trash him!
Said Bowser. Said the real Bowser. Alright, let's see what you got. The only one left. What are you gonna do about it, buddy?
I'm gonna stomp you.
Hey, that's... That axe that he's holding is basically blade. Okay, he's dead.
Hope you learned your lesson. We're almost there, Mario. Come on!
My chest.
I suppose this switch does. Nothing's happening.
No, look out!
Huh? What's with the funny face, Mario? Oh, I know. You're trying to make me look, aren't you? Not gonna fall for that one.
No. What are you doing?
Ah! Help me, Mario!
Yeah!
Boy, that was scary! I guess the green switch controls that crane.
Mario!
snuck out without telling you or the Chancellor. I just wanted things to go back to normal. I wanted to do my part to help, instead of being a politician. Princess! Yeah, that's it! I need your help to me help both Mario and the Princess as well as Wild! Well, you're gonna help both of us!
Oh, wow, wow.
Well, I carried all I could, Lala! Now what can you use, Lala?
I wanna get a, more maple syrups. I wanna sell stuff now. Let me get rid of these. I already got 9 of these. I got plenty of these. Peach, what do you think we can do?
I love your sister.
Candy. What's attack all enemies?
Thank you, Toad. We're almost there. Come on, let's show him, Lala.
Let me just stand on your head real quick. I'm also gonna save real quick.
Cause I really don't feel like fighting the director all over again. Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, they're getting painted.
Here's a report. Sir, Drill Bit will be finished on time. We're ahead of schedule. We'll make Smithy proud.
Good work, everyone. How do we work the stronger Smithy will become? The weapons we manufacture here will be... Just think of it. When Smithy takes over Mario's world, we can do anything we want. It's Mario! Mac 2 and Yard Vic 2 didn't stop him! Mario, you're about to make the longest jump of your life! You miss him.
Eat shell, you cocky asshole!
Okay, he's dead. Now we just go back. Kill these little assholes. Defense UP. Thank you.
moon over the day. Chancellor gone, our lost experience. Wait. Like the moon over the day, my genius and brawn. Okay, that is sensible. Our lost on these fools.
It's okay, Bowser. I'll pay attention to you. It's still my nemesis.
You there! Are you the one in charge here? Do you know your weapons have been doing to our world? Stop this nonsense at once!
I'm afraid that isn't possible. Any sent against me will be dealt with by immediate warning.
Meltdown! You kids give me, I've got Mario by my side!
Sentinels will be a reduction.
Whoa, you are strong. Whoa. Oh my god, you're really scary.
Okay, he's dead now. Dang it. Dang it. Once again, yeah, let's do it.
Yeah, we're gonna once again do that.
Excuse me.
That was scary, but we can't run away now. We've got to kick these lowlifes out of our world.
Yeah. Let's go kick them. Go kick ass. Let's go kick
buttocks.
Hey, Mario. Solid Mario?
What's that?
Can you put all your buttocks into this foundry's thing?
Mario, I'm surprised to see you here. But this is the end of the line for you. This is the closest you'll ever get to Smitty, so savor the moment. Hurroof! You'll be fodder for my incredible invention, the gun yoke!
Thank you.
that? Use electricity.
Oh no, Bowser Jonathan Koopa's dead! Oh no!
No, he's dead too. Well, guys, we've killed almost every boss in the game. We just have 2x to do. And, the final, really final boss, Smitty. Production line hasn't halted. Look, Mario. This is where the weapons come from. in making his weapons. Find the last star piece and stop the factory. We got to defeat him first. Mario, there's no turn back now. Ready?
Yes, I am!
Our quest is almost over. The time comes. Come on! Let's get this show on the road.
Okay. I like where this is going. But first, let's, go buy some stuff, because I kind of need stuff. Jay, Gino, Jake, Leno, Geno, Weno, McReno, Reno. I don't know if I know your name.
I'm gonna hate this on the permadeath run. All right. Okay. We're doing this, guys. For real. We're doing it live.
Take me to your leader.
Ah! Hey. There's the last star piece!
Huh? Already finished your tour of the factory, huh? Alright then. How about a little demonstration?
Whoa! You just made a trumpet out of nothing! What are you, Santa Claus?
Yo, Smithy. Stop making those things and handle the star piece now!
Yeah, what he said.
Huh? So you're Mario? Looks like we're gonna have a little dispute over this star.
Get out of my castle!
My, we're a little touchy today, aren't we? You know, I'm actually growing rather fond of this place.
Please, don't make us go through anymore. Just give us a star, now!
Marriott, why don't you give me your stars? Why, then I could easily conquer this world. Then we could get rid of all wishes and create a world filled with weapons.
You ready, guys?
Over here!
Wow, hiccups. Let me try again.
Over here now! I'll crush you all! Let's do this!
Ow! I guess we deserve that one.
Oh! Every time you hit me, my crown doesn't heckin' vibrate!
Ow! That didn't do shit to me. Cause I blocked in time, you asshole.
Ow! Stop making my fork into a tuning fork, my crown into a tuning fork.
Oh no, what's this fucking doing here? No!
Boom!
Ow!
So...
Missed me! asshole. Bunghole!
For every time his crown vibrates. For every time his crown vibrates, I just think of a tuning fork.
Yeah, I'll show you!
That's a lot of damage! Milhouse!
Fuck, bro.
I'll pound you like your mother, Mario!
Are you gonna play this, Smithy? Oh! Smelter's done. Smelter's donezo. He's done being existent.
Hey, Smithy, I know your weakness. It's the top of your head. Why you wear that stupid crown? Just ask Bowser. I step on him all the time.
Jumps! I don't know how we did it, but it was done!
Geyser.
Don't get so worked up. pressure. Like machine gun blood. We just built this yesterday, and the foundation's very weak. So stop shaking the floor!
How utterly annoying.
Maybe I should give him a Hurricane Bradley voice.
What the? How in the heck? Woo! Oh god, we're falling! We're falling! No! Ooh, I'm burning, seething. Never have I been so wronged. It is time. I'll show you my real form. I'll show you my true power. I will teach you respect, and I shall have my revenge. Ooh!
He's turning Super Saiyan 3.
Oh, come on, you puny ants. Oh, puny ants, huh? Never gonna call us. That's the best you got. Come and get it, you skunk.
How's it going? Also,
we only need 50 sub points to do this game on permadeath run, so I think it's
when was this sent out? Oh yeah. I think I only need how many?
36 more sub points.
Oh yeah, magic. Yeah, so I only need 36 more to reach 50 subpoints to do Super Mario RPG Permadeath Run. And then that's another goal that we've accomplished together. Ooh. Out his body real quick. Nope. Another pitchforks. Yeah. Yep. So I got 14 sub points right now. Tier 1 subs are worth 1 point. Tier 2 subs are worth 2 points, and Tier 3 subs are worth 6 points. Yo! Oh, he's a Pink Panther stuck in a box. Gone, whatever buffs I had that I didn't have. Zero! He's still not meant for nothing. I know that was gonna come up next. No, 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 no.
Stop pointing me out.
Wait.
I'm burning with power.
Mr. Country, by the way, you missed it. I did 85 total super jumps in this battle. Dang. No! Nice damage. No! What are you doing? Recovering body. Piece of garbage. Now in his health. What? Two magic attacks in a row? No, I don't think so. That's why I don't think so. What is wrong with you? Make me fucking heal twice in the Oh, fuck you, Smithy. Another wizard, all right. All right, who's gonna get, like, nearly dead?
I am burning with power!
I'm moving. Exactly like that. Yeah. I can deal with that.
burning. It's not possible. I don't believe it. I'm finished. Done for. Oh, no!
It's a nuclear explosion, Bowser! Get out of here! It looks like a bunch of nukes. There's stars everywhere. Oh
god, this grayscale is still scary as fuck.
We did it.
Come on, Mario. Send that last one way up high.
You got it.
We did it. We finished Mario RPG. Aside from that Greeper that killed us a few weeks ago,
I think we can do the permadeath run. All we need is a total of 50 sub points. Wink, wink.
Luigi, we did it! And I did it without you!
Thank you, everyone. The Star Road is back to normal. And...
what?
Effect of a spirit rising. I love that. That was amazing. Guys, that was... This... Wow.
No! Gino!
Huh? Oh, hey! There you are, buddy!
Hey, thank you. Thank you. It's all thanks to you, Mario. Super Mario RPG has been beaten. Finally got that out of the way for a Retro Knight. We still got Final Fantasy VII for Retro Knight, though. Every Retro Knight. Until that game is finished, and then we beat Chicken Broth in that one. But, you know, they made this game before they did Final Fantasy VII. And then there goes Xor as Sand. Bowser, you got your castle back. This song they remixed for Paper Mario. This is Peach's Lament in Paper Mario. And this was also composed by the one and only Yoko Shimomura. That's right.
That Yoko Shimomura.
Talk show going on the fucking music over there. Oh, okay. If that was another fucking talk show, I was gonna be a little upset. Petrify is streaming right now. Dr. Petrify is streaming. I believe I shall lurk on her stream. T- Sasha Gray's wearing a squirrel t-shirt. I love it. Oh, Wario is getting married to Valentina. Here's the last one.
Thank you! Thank you for saving my kingdom! Thank you so much!
I'll be seeing you after lunch.
Hey, Mario! I'm leading the parade down the fucking forest! Look at that! That's what I've been doing the whole time! I was preparing a parade for you, Mario! Simple touch that they did. Ryo Muto! I like him. Oh wow, I love how they're rebuilding Bowser's castle in the parade.
Bowser's coming out. Roar!
Valentina, hey, where's your husband Wario? She just clocks Dodo in the beak. I love that. This game's sense of humor is amazing. Oh, there's Wario. That's actually not Wario, that's Booster. But he's like,
look at my choo-choo train. I'm totally not Wario. Hey, get back here, you stupid sniffits.
Just Bowser chasing Wario. Oh no, here comes the Smithy Gang. How did they get in my parade, Mario? I don't know. Is it me or does Bowser kind of look like Spike from Mario? Like Mario 3. Oh, and Paper Mario does the same thing with Bowser. But Bowser's the one that gets blown up with Junior Troopa just running around everywhere. Meanwhile, Smithy just... Poof! Jonathan Jones. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. So instead of seven, it's nine toads that are running in the Mushroom Kingdom. Mushroom. It's one bright mushroom. That is a delicious looking mushroom. That's a delicious looking fire flower. Shinya, not Shinra, but yeah, it's really hard to believe. They made this game before they did Final Fantasy VII. That is so cool. Ooh. And Mario on the star.
Hey! Hi! Hi, everyone. Shigeru Miyamoto actually produced this game. We're coming up on Not Disney Castle. Look at that. Look at that. We're coming up on... We're right in front of Not Disney Castle. Oh, Gino! Hey, buddy, what's going on?
Gino came down to say hi. He was just, hey, Mario, hey, Peach. How you guys doing? All right, later. Now in Paper Mario, they get off the parade so that Mario and Peach can just enjoy time at the house. And they watch the fireworks at her castle that also still somehow looks like Disney Castle. Mushroom. It's a cute mushroom. Ah, this. This is an amazing game. I love it. Easily one of my favorite RPGs. I think they play the jingle. They play the freaking jingle. Hold on. The only reason why this game makes me cry so much, and like, well, it doesn't make me cry, it puts a lump in my throat. This is because as a teenager, as an edgy teenager who loved the crap out of this game, I bought this game for $5 from a friend of mine. The battery inside was dried out, so it couldn't save, couldn't hold a save file. I took apart the game so I could remove the battery and replace it, and then once I replaced the battery, I not only soldered the battery into it, I also electrical taped it. So I, like, pretty much destroyed the cartridge at 15, but I still made it work. But to hold the tape together, I also put electric tape around the bottom of it because I had to, I used a pocket knife to remove the screws. Because you need a specific kind of wrench to unscrew the game apart. So I just used a pocket knife and... I used a pocket knife. And a pair of pliers to unscrew the game. Which is why I had to use electrical tape to put it back together. Hey, the game worked for a week and it held a save file for a week. So I was gonna give it to my friend Chris to borrow, and once I removed it from the Super Nintendo, I put it back in to make sure that like the battery stayed and the save file was gone. All my save files were gone. So I went without Super Mario RPG for like, well, physical copy of Super Mario RPG for a good 10 years. Because I played it a lot on an emulator. After that. I mean, I played it by legal on computer means. So... then I acquired a legal copy some years later. And it was awesome that I actually owned a working legal copy. Wow. We did it. Remember the time? I wonder, could I get away playing F-Zero? Nah, not really. One day I'll play Earthbound. One day we'll play Earthbound. But... alright, it's break time, guys. I'm gonna switch out HDMI cables real quick. That way we can play some Metal Gear Solid 4 that I promised you guys. Where's the maroon? Doing anything. All right, we're gonna be right back. I'm gonna figure this out real quick. Hold tight. Looks like I'm gonna have to end and restart. Hold tight.